So I'll match again. Here we go. Chair match in a UFC fight.
Very impressive. You have to give credit to these great fans in Cleveland. I think tickets for this event sold out in record time. Couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of burning, Michael. That was a heavy shot. He's pressing all the right buttons down. And oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. What goes up? He's not going to beat you with that move, but he's going to make sure you feel it. Not today. Incoming! Oh, out of nowhere! And he catches up one. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. All right, you're right. Big fight deal here, no doubt. One move after the other. It's devastating. This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. And he fails to connect with anything that time. That was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. A piercing strike. He's been killing the air all night long, and I'm pretty sure that Minnesota... Oh, he missed that one. God, that shot is pretty hard. Hands up! God, there is nothing accurate about that attempted offense. Oh, you're being too kind. Some people have used other words to describe what we just witnessed. Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. I don't like the look of his eye here, folks. Oh, they're taking a risk here. I tell you what matches. Talk about catching a beating. Going for it again. We're looking at complete domination here. Anaconda Vice. It's Anaconda.
Oh, blimey. Still there? Yo, Reality, what's going on? Wake up.
The bear hug squeezing the life away.
Oh, that's nothing to hurt for a good heart bear hug. Can he do it? Can he dig down deep?
Oh, no.
What happened to you, man? Where you go? Man, you need a charger.
Come on, let's go. Man, go. You might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
No, no, I'm just,
Oh, my God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damn it,
no one can come back from
that. When he gets going like that, there are a few better. Just keep him to avoid that. Ouch! I think he got out of the way of that one. Wow, that was a wild strike. I thought I was missing his target. Man, it looked like it was completely out of good range.
It's,
Oh, wow.
Finish him.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. Brutal and very painful for these guys. I assure you, that hurt. We're looking at completely still fighting. After that tremendous fall from the top of the cell, he's still able to go.
So what are you getting, you guys?
Really going to work here, just lifting that thing.
to deal with your client.
Yeah,
sure.
One move after the other. It's devastating. It's hard to run. This is going to be bad. He's still down after that move. I almost wondered if the spell got seriously wrong there. Oh, he couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't too good. Well, I can find him, Michael.
What? Fucking down. Just grab a guy, you know, fucking down.
Things are not looking that high to move up the ladder here in WWE. Watch it, watch it.
No, no.
The bullhammer raining down to end it. Oh, man, that's devastating. Well, but sometimes when you get outside the ring, it's survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get into the position. What is doing? I think it's check time now. This one's up with the fourth of a big ring.
Oh, he's taking you. He's taking you. He's taking you.
Oh, great. I love him.
Is that even going to happen?
It does not.
Around about 35. I'm only looking at his arm. Actually, I can tell you that.
And he gets out of the way.
Perfect. 1,438.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Pretty
good money
game. Three
losses.
Yeah.
Three
losses. A little intimidation there. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
No.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I wanted to come back into it. I wanted to come back into it. No, I think it goes over the end. So, now, what's the point of coming on there? And it goes on here. Oh, you look fucking dead.
I'm there.
I don't care how
tough it is. Big. Taurus.
No, I heard it.
Good guess.